Looks like these fly things can actually see what I'm doing, so what I need to do is be quiet and be quick. Right, what have we got ahead? Robies, possibly? Yeah.
Elves? Looks like cave exploration time is over. This place must be used as a refinery to process the ore harvested by the Robies. If there's quartz around here, it has to be somewhere behind these walls.
At least if there's elves, there's less likely to be Robies. I'd rather deal with elves. How many have we got? Two. Do with narrowing the numbers down a bit. And I've got a plan.
Come take a look. You can ring my bell.
That's the bell dealt with.
A little green hot sauce is not bad, for me at least.
Not very observant, but I've said that before. Okay, that goes down. Thank you. wish I could tell where that fly thing is looking. It would be helpful. Don't look in the urn.
It was just a shadow.
I was, and I am. Looks like that fly's gone off. Right, we've dealt with that little blighter. It's not the way we want to go. The way we want to go is actually up.
My bad.
Surprising. No one was disturbed. Sir. What a waste.
Let's get the body out of sight. Actually, I just realized I've got some acid.
Did you feel the dream of the young priestess last night?
No, Honorable Castasile. I have not yet received the amber. He who stands before you feels exclusion. Tell me, what did you feel?
She dreamt of a room near here, which contains a precious thing.
What is this treasure?
Something long and thin. In her dream, she used it to extract blasphemers' eyes. The room is supposed to be two floors below us. Her dream was so real. Yet we have searched for it in vain.
Interesting. A hidden room. And the switch, it's down here. Ah, there it is. Okay, we need to go down a level. looks like it could be the right direction. Wakey wakey. Do a little bit of tidying up for them. They do leave their stuff lying around. Something awful. Come to the conclusion.
His body should be burned, not left here to rot.
We really could do with some amber as well. Hello.
The two brave warriors face each other. The loser sacrifices himself. Body is dragged away from the ultimate honor. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner, so the glorious blood is shed. All this shit reminds me of that big ceremony those fighting degenerates had. There must be a connection. The one that reigns over the dark elves and enlightens them congratulates the winner. The two bravest warriors are selected and come into the place. The crowd cheers the fighters.
Okay. That makes absolutely no sense at all. What have we got up here? Absolutely nothing. So I think the way this goes is possibly the order of the ceremony. So.
The crowd cheers the fighters.
Well, I think that happened first.
The two bravest warriors are selected and come into the place. The one that reigns over the dark elves and enlightens them congratulates the winner. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner, so the glorious blood is shed. The loser sacrifices himself, but his body is dragged away from the ultimate honor. The loser sacrifices himself, but his body is dragged away from the ultimate honor. The two brave warriors face each other.
Okay, so let's go over here. So.
The crowd cheers the fighters.
It's not going to be the first one.
The two bravest warriors are selected and come into the place.
I think it's going to be that one, yes.
The crowd cheers the fighters. The one that reigns over the dark elves and enlightens them congratulates the winner. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner, so the glorious blood is shed. The loser sacrifices himself, but his body is dragged away for the ultimate honor. The two brave warriors face each other.
I think that's going to be the next one. No, it's not. That's the first one.
The crowd cheers the fighters.
Okay, right, so the crowd cheers the fighters, so that means over this side they're going to face each other.
The two brave warriors face each other.
Okay. So far, so good.
The loser sacrifices himself, but his body is dragged away from the ultimate honor. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner, so the glorious blood is shed. The one that reigns over the dark elves and enlightens them congratulates the winner.
So it's not that one, because that's the winner. So that leaves these two over here, so...
The loser sacrifices himself, but his body is dragged away from the ultimate honor. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner.
So this one.
Glorious blood is shed.
Okay. So we got 4 out of 6, 2 left, 50% chance.
The one that reigns over the dark elves and enlightens them congratulates the winner.
And that leaves this one here. Okay, let's go at this slowly.
What a blade. So sharp. Instead of collecting new troubles, I should be collecting new daggers.
Now it just goes to show, Careless talk leads to theft. Slow theft, but theft nonetheless. This must be the slowest getaway in history. Can you just imagine the face of that High Priestess Dark Elf when she comes for a dagger? I don't know about you, but the suspense is killing me. Okay, we need to go back up. Right, we need to get into this refinery. Oh, and that thing, those things that is leaning next to there. And this is a fantastic place to leave it. Let me just get that. I'd like to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Leave a comment and don't forget to ring that bell. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.